hunters return to their normal routine of bouncing checks at liquor stores.
We've had some real bad fish scares because of these oil tankers spilling. But it brings a lot of money into the economy. Can't argue with that.
Coastal overdevelopment creates a riskier, more complex local environment. Clovis has grown bored of the hunt, leaving our shark to fight another day. To see this area is to witness the inability of the hydrosphere to support the growth of humanized landscapes along the Gulf. While fears of ecological apocalypse are valid, you can see Exico Petroleum's previous quarter's earnings. Sharks are responsible for just 3% of hunter deaths. Drugs? Alcohol?
I said Captain Blighty sunk his treasure somewhere around here. Been funding a diving expedition every year for 10 years and I ain't found it yet.
The powers of society have retaliated with deterrent action, but mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's vengeance. A shark attack can seem senseless, as if the animal were programmed to kill another shark.
Thank you.
never fails to attract us.
Old Claw has really been starting up these past few years. Put some of my own money on this. Gonna be a lazy tag fun pal.
Is a source of life, inspiration, and eternal renewal. But mostly it exists to be exploited and commodified by humans. Along Blanchard County's 78-mile coastline, there are 35 miles of sandy beach, only six of which aren't owned by resorts, individuals, or homeowners associations. The beast of the fleet, Captain Robert Brunlett.
Shark!
Tell whether government actions can diminish Port Clovis's reputation as a shark attack hotspot.
Sharks
in the
Let's
Thank you.
Ichthyologists theorize that sharks are attracted to come ashore by the refreshing tropical scent of wine grapes. It's a shame that human and shark must so often meet as enemies.
Build that boardwalk high. I'm just asking for a shark attack how you got it now. But do they listen to me? No, not at all.
Takes quick evasive action. In the eternal struggle between man and nature.
Properly stock and manage a fish pond, but it's a learning process.
Recently, Port Clovis has gained a reputation for its derivative, politically confused street art. look at the coast is to recognize that the boundary between sea and land is transitory, and that all life on Earth is just a cosmic accident.
Scholarships within the big air rave jam.